is, or the photograph that the mural is based on, is based is the sisters of Saint Francis from Dubuque, or the sister or the founding sisters of the college. This is the first building on campus. The photograph is taken from this building as it's being completed. This ceremony was laying the cornerstone of the building. Classes started about 5 months later, probably the first classes, and that was in 1930.